The cable bicep curl. Be sure to have a strong, tall stance. Bring the weight all the way up to your shoulders and lower all the way down till your arm is completely extended. Keep your core tight. Do not move your back here at all.